Hey guys, it's Gabriella, and I want to film another YouTube video. How to do a bun with baby ears sticking out.
You thought you were queen, though.
So, you need one hair tie, and then first you need to grab all of your hair together and tie it, and then you can do low or high, and then tie.
Ooh.
And if you want it to be slick.
Me, yes I am.
You can like tie the, like try to do it tight, or just use a brush and then you twirl it. What did I say? I don't know why. You twirl it into a bun shape and then you put your hair tie around it like you would. And then you take out your baby hair. Like that.